Hello everybody, this is Sarcosmo, and we are continuing our Binding of Isaac playthrough. I am going to be doing an Isaac hard mode uprun, which will commence right now. I'll start out with a bomb upgrade. I think this might be worth it. Let's see what's in here. Sure. So, store. Nothing really exciting. Sacrifice room. Don't really need any health. Let's move on. Found my key rooms really fast on this particular floor. Shit. Another one of these. Let's see what's in this one. I'll take it. Hard part is over. Just trap him in the corner. Get this cube of meat. Yes, I do. Wow. Sure. We'll have to go back and find the treasure room, but this guy is easy enough to just take care of right quick. Nope, no, no, no. battle. Ooh, should I take drugs? Health down? No. Luck down. Wow. Drugs are bad. No problem. Here's the store. I don't really care about any of these things. Check to see. Oh man, nothing good. I don't know why I said go back and find the treasure room. I meant the store. Obviously, I already got the treasure for this floor. What's here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Okay, moving on. That's okay. Tap tap. I will use this right away. Treasure room. Let's get rid of this guy. This guy next. Okay. Yeah. Fly item. Not the best, not the worst. Judgment. Infestation. Better than throwing an occasional tooth? I guess. Sun. This is an XL. So there is another treasure room. Maybe I will, Sun, after all. Wow, what a room. Oh, yes. Let's see if I can find the money for that. Faith protects me. Alright, Pog, there's a robot in my chat. I bet he's not even here anymore. Yeah, just popped in. Hey, do you want to be famous? Go to this website and, like, yeah, buy some follows. Seems lame. I know there's a secret room here, so. What I'm trying to do is I am trying to get to 15 coins. Because I already have two, like, follower/cohorts, so. As well. Man, there's a lot going on here. At least it's over. Do I take the dead cat? I think I do. because in the end, it doesn't cost that much. Any coins since I've been interested in getting 5. Lame-o. Drugs don't help me get coins. Definitely not going to be taking that. Just want a few. I just want a few cents here. Do you have any pennies for me? There's a sack somewhere in this room. Oh. Yeah, that's actually not helpful. Actually unhelpful. Bomb this dude, but I guess I'm just not getting it. Oh well. That is so unfortunate. Would I want to forego a power up for Grand Pageant Supreme? No. Thanks for asking, though. Another cube. Sure what I was supposed to do there in that particular spot. Because oh man, how do I win? That fight is gonna be really tough. I guess I give up on the BFF, take this, pay, take this. Realistically, I only have one shot at this, right? So, I am going to it resets. That's what I wasn't sure about. Yeah. Hit him. Thanks. This game's stressful. Damage, tears. Alright. Firepower has gone up a little bit. I can avoid these hands. Pink. Oh, all right. A library. I do like these. The Monster Manual. Yes. Such a good item. Actually, I think I'll... just thinking about it, I'll just pop it right now. Gave me an orbital, which is like fine. Oh, well, hello there. Bursting shots. Thank you. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Well, I don't want that. This item I have is pretty good. Judgment. Let's take this. Use it. Wow. Actually, actually impressed. Box of spiders. At the end of this, there's gonna be the boss. So, I have to go back. Yeah. There's nothing else that could be over here, right? So we knew that. Such an oddly shaped linear, like, hey, go this way kind of map. The store. You think there's gonna be another My BFFs in there? Nope. Broken watch. Go up. Over here. Another spider item. I haven't seen so many consecutive spider items. Well, I messed that up. Timing. Stopwatch coming in clutch here. Damage up. Wow. Cool. Stopwatch really came in handy there. Oof. Oh. guy. One, oh no. What? Two. Get out of here. Ran right by it, huh? Well, at least it popped up. Bob's brain. Well, just have to make sure that I am aware of it. Because that thing will do damage to me. Hey, look, it's this room. Again. Weird. Nice. This is going to be an uprun, so go up. Thank you. Thanks. I mean, I'm never gonna be mad at it, right? A quarter. So there's a library here. Book of Revelations. Devil, death, hanged man. I mean, take death, and we'll just use it, like here or whatever. We'll come back. We'll grab devil. You a second to realize that your pal was dead, huh? Ooh. That is, yeah. Oh. Oh. Kinda lame-o. I should go do one more room . Hopefully I don't lose any life in here just to get that last monster manual bump off here. I have the shield. Shouldn't be too concerned about dodging, right? Okay. Easy? I don't think so. But I've unlocked Isaac's Tears, the Polaroid, Challenge 27, Challenge 35. That is definitely enough things. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.